In 1990, Meldrick Taylor boxed Julio Cesar Chavez in a fight titled Thunder Meets Lightning. The championship fight was thought to be exciting, but no one could have predicted the intense battle they witnessed. The winner, though controversial, was Julio after a knockdown with only 5 seconds left in the bout, ending this fight as the fight of the decade.